birds today. Please look, you won't be disappointed.
You're an interesting one, aren't you? I wonder if your friends know what you truly are.
I have no time to entertain your assumptions.
Oh, all will be revealed in time.
Rast, one of the historians of my order, once came. He called it a fertile valley of slender trees.
That is not possible, Rast. Not enough distance.
I need to go back.
Together against the shadows.
That is not possible.
Fezul Alcazar promised that he would lead his followers from sinful Chaldeum to a lily-strewn paradise at the heart of the desert, and that the journey would transform them beyond all recognition. Judging by the condition of the gnawed corpses found weeks later, Fezul kept at least one.
Victory, my friend.
Thank you. I thought I was a dead man. I pick up garbage from the aqueduct so it doesn't ruin our water supply. Doesn't pay well, but I find plenty to sell. Have a look.
I miss searching for lost artifacts with Uncle Deckard, even though it did have its dangerous side. I can't tell you how many times I had to drag him away from an army of skeletons because he was fixated on some dusty old tapestry. Got to have books on the Black Soul Stone.
Thank you. Lord Belial demands your blood!
That is not possible. My essence is too low. That is not possible.
Ever think about what Alaric said? That you are Nephilim?
He was from a different time.
I think he might have been right. There is something special about you.
I am returning to town.
What shall we fight today? Thank you. This will aid me.
Hey, mister.
I may look small, but I'll hurt you if you try to steal from me.
I think I may have uncovered Belial's assumed identity. I'm very close. But here's what you need to know. To find Kul's blood, you'll need to get through the aqueduct. There are two levers that control the entrance beneath the waterfall.
Have you located Belial?
Not yet, but I have some ideas. It is difficult. I have many advisors and other attendants close to me day and night. I will find him.
So, you have learned some magic now.
They keep a close watch on me. I can't leave the palace. I stole an amulet from the Vajera ambassador. I saw him use it before. But I don't have much time. You need to find the stone. Leave Belial to me.
You saw all the guards he had up there. Just how did he manage to sneak away?
Something foul came here before us.
It's Belial. So long as he lives, all of Chaldeum is under siege.
Does he command all of these demons to serve him?
And the Jekylls realize that the demon lords leave demons in their wake, much like us leaving footprints.
And you agree with him?
Yes. The more I study my uncle's books, the more I realize that even I took his wisdom for granted.
He was a great man. I hope Adric knows how to remove rust from armored boots.
Chaldean aqueducts were created by order of the Trade Consortium Council after the Dalgar Oasis was discovered 3 centuries ago. Though Chaldeum had been prosperous for many years, a reliable source of water allowed the city to grow even further. Luxurious public fountains were built to provide safe drinking water for everyone.
Been here for years. I'll always think of Chaldeum as home.
You have to leave the city. That is not possible.
This is why I first met our professor. We need him.
These enemies defy all reason!
Thank you.
used to love traveling, seeing the world.
When the balance is lost, everything changes.
Yes, it's not like it was.
Have no fear, Leah. We will make this world safe again.
One lever down.
Death is swift down here. We must be wary.
Thank you.
want a job, I will consider your credentials.
Choice.
I need to go back.
You have sought knowledge for many years. You look so well preserved for your age, Adria. Just how old are you, exactly?
Go to hell.
New goods today, please.
Thank you.
never forget the fights I used to get in when I was a child.
What happened?
The other children thought I was strange.
In recent days, the aqueducts have become dilapidated and infested with vermin. The Imperial Guard has done nothing, proclaiming that the aqueducts were in tolerable condition. But I have seen them with my own eyes, and I know the truth. Many wealthy families, including myself, now prefer well water for our homes.
The passage should lead to the desolate sands.
A secret door hidden behind the waterfall. How imaginative.
What would you have done?
You shall see when we get to my archives.
Is there anyone alive out there?
For releasing me. It was getting a little boring in there. I am seeking a magic crucible that legend says was hidden in these very aqueducts. It would be a valuable addition to my jeweler's tools. Help me find it, and I will be greatly indebted to you. Oh, how rude of me. I forgot to introduce myself. My name is Covetous Shen.
Only an enemy would name you that.
What? I have no enemies. Everybody loves Shen. I can't imagine why my young partner smashed me over the head and sealed me in there. This place is quite dangerous without a knowledgeable guard. With this part, I've seen this somewhere else before. He must still be around here also, or perhaps got lost. We're not lost, are we?
That is not possible.
To myself. It was a little uncomfortable.
people at all.
Mighty adversary!
His company only cost me a small bag of gold per day. He hardly complained about anything. Always a smile on his face. You know, there aren't a lot of aqueducts in this area. Are there? I never thought to ask.
I am returning to town.
Hey, mister, I got some new things. You should take a look.
I'm afraid not.
Careful, Gavin. It might be hurt.
Here, I did warn you.
The crucible should be safe now. Pick it up. Pick it up.
Poor man. If I had known the crucible was cursed, I never would have brought him along.
If you come see me in Chaldeum, I can show you how the crucible can combine jewel fragments. Well, you know,
you go on ahead. I'm going back to town. I need to learn the spell needed to restore Cole's body. I'll meet you when you get to the archives.
You and I are the same. But those others, the fallen angel, the witch, they're using you for their own ends. You choose to be their puppet. Yet the power of your birthright could make you a god.
I am a priest of Rathma. I serve a greater calling.
There's no need to be snide. Soon enough, I'll walk this world again. Then I'll show you what a Nephilim can achieve.
That is not possible.
Perhaps.
the Dakarun have endeavored to make Chaldeum a city of mercy and salvation, but we have not yet been able to convince the Emperors to change the ancient policy of exile. Prisoners convicted of treason are still sent to the desolate sands to die with nothing but the frozen dead.
That is not possible.
thousands of years of records, I cannot find a single account of a prisoner surviving exile to the desert itself. The wastes are littered with bones that have been picked dry by the endlessly circling bloodhawks, the desperate humans. Those who die there meet their end without the sanctity of the light. Colored brass growth of the desolate sands were created after a mage clan battle sent out explosive energies that devastated the entire area. But he doesn't account
I'm for afraid
the
not.
Enormous skeleton. No one has ever identified her. Will the house of giant beasts? Mythical dragon?
No.
Who may never be.
On the brink of rebellion, and the enemy is closing in on the archives of Zoltan Kuhn. Slaughter him, and bring me the Mad Wizard's head and the Black Soulstone, or I shall inflict incomprehensible agony upon the lot of you!
Many creatures died here.
Brass wrote that this land was an oasis of surpassing beauty once. A great magical
you
this portal.
Found Kuhl's archives. They were strangely empty at first, but Kuhl laid traps everywhere, each step harder than the next. It was foolish to expect otherwise. Kuhl has prepared for many years for someone to come for him. Perhaps we are fools, and yet we must push on.
This portal has made many rich, but it killed my brother Garrett when he used it. I'm too frightened to risk my life trying again.
We've found the key to the ancient device, but I fear that these treasures will cost us our lives. At least my brother and I have made it this far, and we are still alive. Dare we use this machine?
I am returning to town.
goods today. Please look, you won't be disappointed.
Some of my blood is within that cave. I can feel it.
We are well on our way. At this rate...
I believe with this soul stone, I will finally be able to unlock the true power of man. Ancient times, our kind possessed power unmatched.
That is
in
not
this
possible.
Age. With the soul stone, I will be able to elevate myself to the strength of my ancestors.
The Rockworm may very well be the ugliest creature ever to light the world with its presence. Bereft of any features aside from its massive jaws, the Rockworm appears to be a giant invertebrate. I should like to study it further, but its burrowing tendencies make it extraordinarily difficult.
I'm afraid not.
The Lord of Lies is as cunning as he is vile. We'll need to use our wits to defeat him.
Wits are the greatest weapon one can possess.
Indeed. We will be ready for whatever tricks he has prepared for us. us now. We've overcome many trials. Even more lie ahead. It pleases me to know we shall meet them. Excellent.
That is not possible. Stone will be my greatest work, my legacy, and my gift to humanity. There will be wars to come between man and the creatures of heaven and hell. The power housed within my stone is the very thing needed to set mankind free from demons and angels forever.
I am returning to town.
New goods today. Please look. You won't be disappointed.
I will use this. This will help.
Grast right anymore?
Not much. There were no survivors from the battle that day. Or at least none that ever left this place. Local legend says that the magic twisted them. It's hard to believe the Herodrum came to a place like this.
This world can abide you no longer. I need to go back.
today, please.
Thank you. Hail was the most brash and reckless of the prime evils. After the Dark Exile, he was contained within the Herodrim Tal Rasha and entombed. Centuries later, Diablo freed Bale, who then corrupted the World Stone to devastating effect for the barbarians who lived near Mount Ariat. The heroes killed Bale shortly afterward.
The Enchantress is quite intriguing, wouldn't you agree?
No. And isn't she quite a bit younger than you?
What? No, you misunderstand me. That's not what I meant.
Oh, back. Secret of the Soul Stones once given to the Horadrim by Tyriel. An impressive creation, to be sure, but one that I am certain can be duplicated. No, not just duplicated, improved upon. My archives are at the northern tip of the Desolate Sands. There we will find my body and the Black Soul Stone. Here is the entrance to my archives. Let me activate the portal. I had to build all of this for my research and my experiments. The Black Soul Stone was a complicated creation. I sacrificed much to make it.
Just in time. Emperor Hakan? What are you doing here?
Good, everyone's together. I came to tell you that I have found Belial, and I am ready to lead you to him.
Really? All well and good. But first, I will be made whole.
We're ready to do our part. Just you remember yours.
Beyond these portals lie two relics that were once powered by my blood. Take the vials you recovered, and use them to activate the relics. Angels are no better than demons.
Did you know that they once voted on whether or not to eliminate all of mankind? Only one vote saved us from extinction. Yes, whatever else he may be, he is the aspect of justice. There is no justice in murder.
Thank you.
Chaldeum seems a treacherous city. Could it all be the result of the demons we face?
That is not possible, but it can share the darkness in every human heart.
In a golden age.
We will seal the shadow locks with vials of blood. We will hide the blood in the desert under eternal blood. I can only hope that the world does not forget the cruel evil whose blood remains undisturbed beneath the shifting back.
Hell needs it.
Even after everything we've come to know about Zoltan Kul, I never imagined anything like this. Maybe Adria is right about the Black Soul Stone.
You doubted me. How disappointing.
Kul simply cannot be healed. His cursed blood sustains him. He bleeds sand in the land of Moxas. There is only one
that is not possible
left to us. We will separate his body from his head and hide the body within the Shadow Realm.
That is not possible. Arguing with Linden again, haven't you?
Our motivations are complete contradictions of one another. I am driven by honor and the good of others. He is driven by greed and a calling that comes from below his waist. A good choice. Just the thing.
I need to go back.
New goods today. Please look, you won't be disappointed.
Thank you.
be done with this.
Rodrum did all this to lock my body away.
Pure darkness. I can barely breathe.
Thank you.
Kul mocks my every step. I try to shut him out, but his chattering is ceaseless. He takes joy in taunting me. I will not rise to the bait. I will not give in to him. I long for the silence that will come once I secure his head away.
Let me begin the ritual. But I'm warning you, Kul. You'd better not cross us.
You are surrounded by deceit, young one. I am the least of your concerns. Concentrate, Leah. Soon now. Just a bit longer. Just a moment. Almost. Yes! My blood thunders within me. The fetid air fills my ravaged lungs. I am alive again.
You're welcome.
And the soul stone. Very well. The bargain stands. Quickly, to my sanctum. Is this? How has this happened? The souls of the dead lords of hell have been absorbed into the stone. Abandon your quest, Nephilim. Your allies seek only to control you. With the power I offer, you and I could rule over all creation.
No. Give me the stone.
Thank you.
seems my brothers have finally come looking for me. Damn them. I am not ready. Too much of my power is invested in the stone's creation. I must finish it. Is it true then? The slain lords of hell are within this stone.
20 years ago, during the darkening of Tristram, Cain told me of Zoltan Kul's profane soul stone.
That's why you left me. You went to mark the demon's souls so that they could be drawn into Kul's vessel.
Yes, my daughter. I have sacrificed everything for this.
Returning to town. This soul stone is a weak vessel. It may not be able to contain Belial and Asmodan as well as the others.
Then I will shatter it, and the Lords of Hell will be no more.